Here's hype man Mark Kelly pitching products in China. Kelly's personal business is part owned by a Chinese firm called an arm of the Chinese Communist Party. Now Mark Kelly is deflecting, covering for China on COVID. The same Mark Kelly flying the Chinese flag on his motorcycle. The Chinese government lied. Lives lost. Dreams shattered. Mark Kelly, he's just too connected to China. NRSC is responsible for the content of this advertising.